long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship.
Thank you.
whilst we wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet the podium finishers, let's take a quick look at the Moto3 class final standings. the stars of this thrilling race are finishing their cool down lap, so let's take advantage of this moment to take a look at the Moto3 final results. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party.